coming out tonight to my coffee shop for the open mic. We're here every Friday night doing an open mic. People can come and do a song or a dance or whatever makes the little hearts go pitter-patter. So, tonight, well, normally we come up with a theme ahead of time, but, you know, I just got off that singles cruise, and, well, I was a little busy with Hank before I came here, so barely made it in time. So I didn't think of a topic. Maybe one of you can help me out with the topic. General theme.
Ice capades.
I like ice capades, actually. Brian Boitano met him one time. He's a frisky little son of a bitch. this guy.
Stuart Samuelson, stand-up comic. Hi, Estelle.
Hello, sweetheart.
If I was on the Titanic, I would yell, ice capade, straight ahead. Instead of an iceberg. You know what would suck? I'm gonna do that next. I love an ice capade instead of parade. I love an ice capade. That's a song. Okay, so I had sex with an Eskimo, but I caught ice capades.
No refunds.
Oh my God.
Hey, Estelle.
Hello, sweetheart. How are you?
I got off the rink there for a minute.
Well, I'm so glad you're able to come out.
Well, I gotta leave that Zamboni once in a while. I thought you might like to go for a ride with me on it.
Of course I'll go for a ride with you. Oh, on the Zamboni, sure.
On the Zamboni?
Yeah.
I can get it out from as soon as they, you know, clean the rink out and everything. Then we can go.
Sounds awfully cold.
Yeah, but I'll bring some beer. It'll be just the right temperature.
All right. Well, that sounds fabulous. You going to do a little something for the open mic for the people?
No, I didn't know it was open mic. That's not... I came over here to see you. I'll catch you after it's over.
All right. See you later.
Remember, I got hot pillows on the Zamboni.
Shit, you do. He doesn't know about Hank, so just, you know.
Yes, darling. I'm going to have to put a little dance on ice for you now, real quick. Hold my cigar, Estelle. Thank you. All right, DJ, play something fancy.
Wheatgrass was his name. He broke my heart and
the Icecapades. We went to see Barbie on Ice, my favorite show. And he got down in the front row on his knee and looked at Jenny. Icecapades suck. Thank you.
Isn't she a dear? You know, she's very pretty, but you can't really tell because she keeps her hair in her face. I tell her all the time if you want me to bring you a barbette. Or maybe a baseball cap. You know, to hold your hair out of your face. Oh, hello. Welcome.
Hi, Larry the Mime. I'm here for the open mic. What's our topic?
Icecapades.
Icecapades, all right.
Larry.
Here I go. I'm gonna put on my skates! Ow, the blade is sharp, I cut myself! But the show must go on, I'm gonna skate now. I'm gonna do a triple axel, or double. Skate backwards. Wave to all the people. And then end it on the kneel. Oh, did everyone shout at me? I'm so happy. You can see I'm happy, right? Yes, I'm happy. Oh, flowers. I'm smelling a flower. It smells great. And I'm going to give a flower to you, Estelle. Thank you for everything. Larry the Mime, I'm available for all birthday parties. Have a good night.
Woo! I don't even know what to say about that. I've never seen a mime who talks.
Yeah.
Well, welcome back. You know, all of this makes all of this talent. All right, talent makes me want to break out into song. Maybe a song about the Icecapades. On my own, pretending he's beside me. Oh, ice, ice, baby. Na 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 na. Vanilla ice, ice, baby. Na 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 na.
Here in my car, I can lock all the doors. I can stay in inside.
Baby, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star.
Baby, you can light my fire. Baby,
fire! Stay on the YouTube.